Whoa, new Spirit Week theme. Thug's Life. Yeah, buddy.
FIFTYCENTNSNOOB. We internationally known and locally respected. Now I know you done heard about me. FIFTYCENTNSNOOB. We internationally known and locally respected. Now I know you done heard about me.
Love you, Zach. What are you guys doing? I thought the theme was Thug's Life.
Who told you it was Thug's Life?
Allison.
Wait,
what? Allison!
Oh! Stupid autocorrect. It's not Thug's Life. It's a...
You know what? We don't have to take this anymore.
Huh?
Watch when we're giving these grasshoppers our food. We can beat those grasshoppers.
Yeah!
We only need to follow four simple rules.
Man, I go to work. True winner. Jeans skinny like Squidward. Looking for your girl. Just missed it. Then my cat daddy and I took it down. Timber.
Rule number one, show your spirit. Boom!
Guys, what are you doing? There's a lunchtime activity. We have to participate. It's rule number two.
On your marks, get set, go!
I'm so glad I got one because not everybody does. The first class to sell it on all their Spirit Week shirts gets Spirit Week points.
Oh, is that why they're selling like hotcakes? That's so cool.
You better go get one.
I'm gonna go get one.
Hey, Mugs, what's wrong? We need help painting this 80-foot poster so we can get points for Spirit Week.
Oh, I can help.
Do to win Spirit Week?
You know it.
Well, we can win it one step at a time.